Come here. That's all we need. Boy George in wellies.
Do you really wanna hurt me? Do you really wanna make me cry?
Don't take it out of me.
Look at you.
What?
Did you look like a fugitive from the winds of war? Now I realise you played Hitler. Now listen. Just cut it out.
What?
Well, I'm trying to... I'm determined to give you a proper introduction.
Yeah.
Right, so
go on. Yeah, go on.
No messing around.
All right, go on. Sorry.
We have
now...
One of the...
All time, ladies and gentlemen.
No, listen.
Me tit!
Listen.
Yes.
Well, I could really. Yeah, I'm trying to give you a proper introduction, and you said you're going to behave. You said you'd wear a suit. I wish I could. I'd feel like I could. Now look.
Sure, your turn.
Now listen. Now just go over there. I'm going to give you a proper introduction. Just get in. Just get in. What? Into the. Give me that for a minute. Now just stand over there. Just stand. I'm going to give you an introduction.
What?
Ladies and gentlemen. What are you doing?
I'm counting my fingers.
I've got 11.
And one hasn't got a nail on it.
Like, I can't get cross with you because I'm laughing. But the point is...
Yes?
You said...
Yes?
You said that you'd hold that if you're going to talk.
Sorry.
But wait, I just want to... Please, just... I'm trying to give you a nice introduction. When I think of all the big stars that we had on this show, and they didn't mess around like that, Philip.
Ooh. Ooh, gone. Ooh. Big stars, ooh.
What's this ooh?
Ooh.
Tom Jones was on the program.
Tom Jones.
It's not unusual.
Now, it really is getting silly.
What is?
It is. It's getting... I'm trying... I haven't even introduced you yet. I don't think of the people, but...
Yes.
Well, I think of the people...
I'm thinking of the people.
I'm just going to say...
Yeah.
When I think of the people that we could have had... We get a lot of people trying to get on the program.
Ooh.
I'll tell you, ooh. Adam Ant.
Adam.
Yeah!
Yeah! Do it over the world! Yeah! Woo! Right! What? Simone!
Now.
Yes.
I'm that's it. Well, that was it. This is television, and you're just being daft, lad.
Well, look.
The point is, I am trying. No, I'm giving it. I'm not even going to try and introduce you anymore.
Okay, I'll tell you what. I'll tell you what.
What?
Listen. Okay, listen. I'll tell you what. Shut up. I'll tell you what. I'll do the mime. Like, give us a clue.
You.
Right, and you've got to guess what I'm saying.
But what's that got to do with introducing you?
I'm going to introduce myself as a mime.
Do you want this or not?
As a mime. You ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen?
Yep. Second part.
It gives me great pleasure.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, Freddie Starr. I said it. Thank you. You are.
Look.
Sorry. Don't. You are definitely.
Yes. Sis moustache.
Freddy. Is there any chance? Is there any possibility at all of you singing a... Any chance of you singing?
Can read this boot.
You can read the boot. You can do what you like. I don't care.
This is the boot that you that you gave me.
Fred, will you please?
Yes.
Will you please sing?
Sing.
Will you please sing a song? You are like a naughty little schoolboy. You really are. I can't imagine what you were like in a class. I should imagine the teachers would go crack it. Is there any chance that you could sing a... any chance that you could sing a song without clowning around? I know you like the Presley songs. Shep is a great song.
Oh, that's one of my favourites.
Shep. It's about a dog, isn't it?
Oh, you mean old Shep?
I don't know his age, it's Shep.
Well, he doesn't know his age either. Old Shep.
Well, it's a song about a dog, and you.
Well, I can sing it now if you like. But serious.
But no, are you going to sing like that? Well, we'll maybe shoot it from there. I don't know what the producer will do or the director. Just, can you sing it without? Just do it here. I can keep you on a lead. I need to say. Just stand there.
There.
Just there. Don't go too far. No. Just... Right, Shep.
Shep.
Shep. Old Shep.
Okay, lads.
When I was a lad, and old Shep was a frog.
Frog?
You did.
And all the
and metal. We scream.
Eat it.
Just a boy and his girl.
Eat it.
We
love it.
Together.
Eat it. That way.
Keep that chocolate away from him!
I remember a time at the old swimming hole when I would have drowned beyond doubt. But all shame has gone. Really good friend is gone. All shepherds are wonderful.
I've never. This set is, in my humble opinion, is one of the nicest sets on television.
Oh, it's beautiful.
That mangy looking thing. Pardon? That horrible, grotty little mongrel. I've never. The set designer did not put that thing there.
It's mine.
But I just don't like it. What's the shush?
Don't say that. He doesn't like it. You got to talk a lot.
It's been stuffed. You do. You just do. Listen.
It's dead.
I brought you here. Pardon?
It's dead.
I'm very glad to hear it. Now just get it off the set.
Stay!
You said we would discuss. You said we would discuss your career in terms.
Yes.
Of what you wanted to do. In the acting field, you said you would bring along a basket of props and discuss the kind of parts.
Oh! I've got it!
Where?
Sing a song! Sing it!
1, 2, 3, oh Larry!
Where is he now?
1, 2, 3, go! Sing! What? 2, 3, 4, oh Larry! 5, 6, 7, oh Larry!
What?
What would you say about the... What's this? Who put that there? Mine!
I'm slightly wary. Is there anything wild in there? Is an animal or something in there? You know, compared to you, the emu is a tame canary. You know, Freddie, I don't think it's in your makeup or your being to be serious about anything just for a second, but I'm going to try, because I know your passion is Elvis Presley. You've always loved his music, right?
Yep.
Well, do you think there's any chance...
Yes.
...that you will do for us now...
Yes.
...a real tribute to Presley? Because I know you said you'd do it, and I know you've been clowning around all night.
Right. Stay.
Sausages.
Yes. Will you do for me, Freddie, as a mate?
Yes.
Right?
Okay.
Will you just go out there?
And still keep walking?
No. Just go to the room, change as quick as you can.
Right. A spread of him.
Yes.
A follow-up.
And do the whole change.
As quick as I can.
I won't do it slowly.
I'll do it faster.
Or backwards.
Something.
Something.
Yes, I'll go now, on my horse.
He's going to change, ladies and gentlemen. Credit Scott.
Oh, I wish I was in the land of cotton, where all times there are not forgotten. Look away, look away, look away to Dixieland. Sing the song, baby. Greatest performer of all time, the legendary Mr. Elvis Presley, who passed away in August 1977. For Dixieland, where Elvis was born, a little boy, one January morn. Don't go away from Dixieland. Glory, glory, little silly, don't cry. You know your daddy, he's gonna die.